standing on the precipice of a global revolution of economics, politics, and government. Welcome to the blockchain.
Power corrupts. Money is power. The power to control the money is one that is now in the hands of those who pretend we can't function without them. So how can we do something about it? Working hard to get a raise, lifting that wage up. Inflation takes it like a hidden taxation. Manipulation.